and ye shall know this day. For I speak not to your children, who know not, and have not seen the discipline of the Yahweh thy God, and his wonderful works, and his strong hand, and his high arm, and his miracles, and his wonders. Yahweh their God, and to serve him with all thy heart, then he shall give to thy land the early and the latter rain in its season. Thy corn, thy wine, thy oil, and he shall give food in thy field, to thy cattle. Thou hast food in thy take heed to thyself, that thy heart be not puffed up, and be transgressed, and serve other gods and worship them. And the Yahweh be angry with you, and restrain the heavens. And there shall not be rain, and the earth shall not yield its fruit, and ye shall perish quickly from off the good land. And ye shall store these words in your heart and in your soul. And ye shall bind them as a sign on your hand, and it shall be fixed before your eyes. And ye shall teach them to your children, so as to speak among them when thou sittest in the house, and when thou walkest by the way, and when thou risest up. And ye shall write them on the thresholds of your houses and on your gates, that your days may be long, and the days of your children upon the land which the Yahweh swore to your fathers to give to them, as the days of heaven upon the earth. And it shall come to pass that if you will indeed hearken to all these commandments which I charge thee to observe this day, to love the Yahweh your God, and to walk in all his ways, close. Yahweh shall cast out all these nations before you, and ye shall inherit great riches and strength. Every one who put upon the soul, and puts on the soul, shall be
are passing over Jordan to go in. Yahweh our God gives you to inherit always, and you shall dwell in it. And you shall take heed to do all his ordinances and his judgments. As many as I set before you today. Deuteronomy 12:1 continuing, and these are the ordinances of the judgment. Which you shall observe to do in the ordinances of Yahweh, the presence of for the presence of all things. Upon the land. You shall utterly destroy their God, whose land you inherit, on the high mountains, on the hills, and under the thick trees. And ye shall destroy their altars, and break in pieces their pillars, and ye shall cut down their groves, and ye shall burn with fire the graven images of their gods, and ye shall abolish their name out of that place. You shall not do altogether as we do here today.
Every man has to be
pleasing in his own sight. For hitherto, you have not obeyed the rest of the inheritance which Yahweh our God gives you. And you shall go over Jordan, and shall dwell in the land Yahweh our God takes as an inheritance. Hearken, thou shalt do all the commands which I charge thee, that it may be well with thy tongue forever. 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 Thou shalt do that which thou hast not. Thyself, thou seek not to follow that after the destroyed for the how did his nation act towards their God? I will do likewise. Thou shalt not do so to thy God. For they have sacrificed to their God the abomination of Yahweh which he hates. For they burn their sons and their daughters to fire to their gods. They burn their sons and their daughters to fire to their gods. Every word I command you this day shall thou observe to do. Thou shalt not add to it, nor diminish from it. Deuteronomy 13:1 continuing. And if there arise within thee a prophet, or one who dreams a dream, and he gives thee a sign or a wonder, and the sign or the wonder come to pass, which he spoke to thee, saying, let us go and serve other gods, which ye do not. Ye shall not hearken to the words of that prophet or the dreamer of that dream, because the Yahweh thy God tries you to know whether you love your God with all your heart and with all your soul. Ye shall follow the Yahweh that your God and fear him, and he will hear his voice. Yahweh thy God brought thee out of the land of Egypt, who redeemed thee from bondage, thrust thee out of the way which the Yahweh thy God commanded thee to walk in. Then thou shalt abolish the evil of thy mother. If thy brother, thy father or mother, or thy son or daughter, or thy wife in thy bosom, thy wife in thy bosom, or thy friend, let us go and serve other gods, which neither thou nor thy fathers have known, but the gods of the nations that are round about thee. For near thee, one end of the earth is the other. Thou shalt not consent to him, neither shalt thou harbor him, nor I shall not spare him. Thou shalt feel no regret for him, neither shalt thou at all protect him. Now he shall be the first of the people at the last. draw thee away from Yahweh, thy God, who brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage. And all Israel shall hear and fear, and not again to afford it. It is one of thy cities which Yahweh, thy God, gives thee while therein. For thou shalt hear men pray, for men gone out, cause all the inhabitants of the land to fall away from thee. Yahweh.